Hello there, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix some keys are not working on your laptop keyboard. Yes guys, if you are using Windows laptop and some of the keys are not working on your laptop, then this is the right video for you. Guys, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, without wasting time, let's get started. In the first method, go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open the settings app from the best match result. Then you have to select update and security. Click on that. Then you will find troubleshoot in the left sidebar. Click on that. Then click on the additional troubleshooters. Then under find and fix other problems, there you will find keyboard option. Click on that. Then select run the troubleshooter. Guys, this troubleshoot will detect the problems on your system and automatically fixes for you. Then close the window. Now you have to restart your laptop, then find whether the problem is solved or not. If you are still facing the keyboard issues, then move to the next method. That is, again go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open the settings app, then click on the ease of access. Now scroll down, there you will find keyboard. Click on that. And friends, you will find use filter keys. If you found the filter keys is off, then select it as on. If it is on, then select it off. Then check whether the keyboard problem is solved or not. If it is not solved, then move to the third method. That is, again open the settings and find ease of access and select keyboard. There you will find use your device without a physical keyboard. Select it on. Then on screen keyboard will appear. Then close the window. Now we have the virtual keyboard to perform. Guys, while you are logging into the system, if you want to put any password, then you can use the on-screen keyboard there also. Now go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager. Then click on the device manager under best match result. Now find keyboards, double click on that to expand. Then you will find the install keyboard on your system. Just right click on that and select update driver. Then select browse my computers for drivers. Now select let me pick from the list available. Then select the latest driver which is in the list. Then select next. Guys, we have successfully updated the keyboard drivers. In the most cases, this is the effective way to solve the keyboard issues on your laptop. Then close the window. Now you should restart your computer in order to work this. Then restart your device once. Guys, once you restarted, if the keyboard problem is still not solved, then again come to the device manager and double click on the keyboard and select the keyboard driver and hit on the uninstall device and uninstall. Don't worry guys, if you uninstall this driver, so once you restarted your laptop, it will automatically reinstall for you. So just uninstall and restart your laptop, then come to the device manager to make sure the keyboard is automatically installed the standard keyboard driver on your system. For video sake, I will cancel it. Guys, if the fourth method also not working for you, then move to the fifth method. That is, again use the on-screen keyboard to perform this. Go to the Windows search bar and search for task scheduler. Then you will find the task scheduler on the best match result. Click on that. Now let me minimize this keyboard. Then click on the arrow here to expand it or double click on that. Then double click on the Microsoft. Then select double click on the Windows. Now scroll down. There you will find text services framework. Click on that. Let me expand it. So once you click on that, click on the enable, then hit on the run. If it is run previously, just disable it and rerun it. Guys, we have done. Just close the window and now you should restart your laptop. And guys, I trust your laptop keyboards, which is some keys are not working problem, will be solved in this case. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please like, share and comment the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our Easy Classes channel. Okay, I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.